Sports have always been a prominent factor in our country, and our filmmakers sure know how to capitalize on the craze we have for our favorite pastime. While there are a number of famous sports-based movies made in Hindi, Kollywood is not far behind either in dishing out some interesting films based purely on sports. A sports-based movie inspires us, and one can easily also relate with this movie, and the genre comes with a guaranteed entertainment. So welcome to my channel RMZ Entertainment all the way, and today we will look at the top 10 sports based movie in Tamil film industry. At number 10 we have got Lee. This 2007 released movie based on football was a successful at box office. Siviraj tasted his much needed success through this movie and was ably supported by Prakash Raj. This movie is based on marathon running and was directed by R.S. Durai Sendil Kumar. Siva Karthikeyan gave a convincing performance and critics wrote good word for this movie, and it was a blockbuster. Well, a movie on basketball, an untouched genre in Kollywood, right? This movie starring Nakul showed that movie on sports are always accepted by the Tamil audience. நாங்க தோத்து போய்டுவோம்னு தைரியம் உனக்கு இருக்கல அப்ப மேட்ச் நேர்ல வந்து பாரு. This movie shows how other sports are ignored in this cricket crazy country. பேர் பார்க்கற கேப் 100 பேர் 1000 பேர் லட்சம் பேர் பார்க்கும். Next in our list is M. Kumaran, son of Mahalakshmi. Kumaran is the son of Mahalakshmi who is separated from her husband Ishwar. After the death of his mother, he went to his father Ishwar, who is running a kickboxing academy and living with his second wife and daughter. He is training Anand to win the championship. Later, Anand cheats Ishwar and joins another gang. Kumaran decides to help his father and practice for the championship. This film revolved around boxing, but it too had all the elements needed to make it a blockbuster hit. This movie starred the combination hit duo of Kollywood, Jayam Ravi and Raja. Jayam Ravi showed a restrained performance in the second half and went on to win the Best Actor Award from Tamil Nadu State Film Award. Gilli is one of the biggest hits of Vijay and it aired on television several times. The movie has kabaddi as its core and is sought keeping in mind all the essential elements that would make this movie a commercial success. Vijay was at his best in the movie.
Na sonna unga area va இந்த ஏரியா அந்த ஏரியா அந்த இடம் இந்த இடம் எங்கேயுமே எனக்கு பயம் கிடையாதுடா ஏன்னா ஆல் ஏரியாவிலையும் ஐயா கில்லிடா.
திஸ் ஃபில்ம் இஸ் த ஒஃபிஷியல் ரீமேக் ஆஃப் த மகேஷ் பாபு ஸ்டாரர் ஒக்கடு. Next in our list is Chennai 28. The movie tells the story of two local cricket teams based in Chennai. The story starts with Raghu, the best player from Rockers team shift to a new house which is located in the area of his rival team Sharks. It set a new trend, and though actors like Jay were not very prominent previously, they gained popularity through this movie. Venkat Prabhu debuted as a director with this movie and later on became one of the most acclaimed directors of Kollywood. This movie is purely based on kabaddi. Being a debut movie for director Susindran and actor Vishal, high hopes were pinned on this movie and it paid off as it was celebrated critically as well as commercially, giving a perfect start for both director and the actor. Kabaddi, 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 kabaddi. Kabaddi, 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 kabaddi. Next in our list is Badri. Again, we have got Vijay in our list, who is playing Badri, who is a spoiled, careless son of a coffee shop owner. He got a brother, Vetri, who is practicing for a kickboxing championship. Vetri finally fails to take part in the competition. Later, Badri realizes his faults and takes responsibilities, and he decided to fight in the match in place of his brother. At number 2, we have got Jeeva. If you want to be a cricketer seriously and want to know the difficulties anyone has to face to be a cricketer, watch this movie. The Sushindran and Vishnu Vishal combination again joined hand for Jeeva, which was based on the game of cricket, and yes, this film was loved by audience and the critics too.
Namma naattla mattum da vaayppu kedaikamale thootu poyittirukku
de odradhu mattum da jaagi panna mudiyum odradha odum.
This is our number one choice, which is a battle of wills between a reluctant girl who has all the talent and is least interested in promoting it, and a man who sees in her the capacity to achieve what he never could.
I thought you would wait for me to come here and be a student. What do you want to do? What do you want
to do? What do you want to
do? Knockout.
What do you
Simultaneously shot in Tamil and Hindi, the film features R. Madhavan in the leading role as a boxing coach and the newcomer Ritika Singh as an aspiring boxer. This movie was lauded for his true and gritty performance by Ritika Singh. This movie has a superb screenplay with all the typical elements of a good sports film in place, and this movie should not be missed at any cost at all. Do you like this video? For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.